Happy TV. And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football. I'm delighted to be able to report. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And what we have to look forward to is live coverage of this Scottish Premiership match. It's Hibernian, and they face Livingston.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
So the initial 11 for the home side.
Well, it'll be interesting to see how the wingers play today. Will they stay high and wide? Will they come infield and support the centre forward? And how deep will they come out of possession? They're going to be key to this formation.
And this confrontation is underway. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Oh, the referee electing not to show him the yellow card, Stuart.
And I think it's the right decision. It is a foul, but it doesn't deserve a card.
Moving forward effectively, and blocked for now. And intercepted it. And he takes on the shot. And it wasn't taxing for the keeper. They've given it away. An awful lot of green space to run into. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. So, a corner here. Over it comes. Put them ahead, and a goal! That will do it. They've been pushing for it, and now they've been rewarded.
Well, here you can see it again. It's a superb cross, just asking for someone to go and meet it, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
Nil then. Not the best of passes, was it? It'll be a throw. On the offensive. A real opening now. Tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
He's driven in the corner. In the corner, too close to the goalkeeper that time. Newell. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass.
Well, there you can see it. The visitors haven't been able to control possession, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
And having to soak up a bit of pressure again here. This could be the equaliser. Quite simply, an opportunity wasted. Easy for the keeper. Bradley. And a tidy challenge. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Chance to cross. Textbook defending inside the box. But he keeps going. In search of space. And not hitting it with the accuracy he was hoping for.
Well, he took a chance there, and he probably regrets it now. That was the wrong decision.
Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. He'll have a go here. Well, we gave it the big build-up, but he didn't quite deliver on his promise. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. And so it is, the first half story has been written. You certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a constant threat, and I'm sure we'll see more of him in the second half.
And the game begins. Over it comes. Can he put them ahead? And a goal! That will do it. They've been pushing for it, and now they've been rewarded. On the offensive. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. And he has options available. Could be dangerous. Well, a shame that he couldn't find the target from there. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes. And now both sides will make personnel switches. And teammates to play it to. Really vital interception here.
Reception, a pair of car keys and a wallet. If those are your items, please
collect them after the game. Thank you. 30 minutes to go then. Fish. Now, what can they do from here? And quite simply, wide of the target. And it is substitution time at this juncture, not just from one side, but from both. Jago breaking at pace. All hands on deck. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising.
And Kelly with it.
And he might be through here. Giving it a try and keeping it out. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Playing it in. Well, there's a time and a place for finesse. Maybe that was neither the time nor the place. Promising position, this.
Oh, he's through here. Oh, it's in. And that might be the goal that clinches it for them. No looking back now, surely.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. Joe Newell. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Kelly. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. He's in here. Oh, a save of the highest order.
Well, he got his angles absolutely right. What a good save that is.
And over comes the corner. Still not clear. Well, no damage done. And that is the end of the game. It goes into the history books as a home defeat.
You're absolutely right, Derek. They really struggle to get to grips with the game. They always seem second to the ball, and then just a few mistakes at the back, and it's cost them. Poor performance all round.
But it just seems that this game, he's been a step ahead of his opponents in every way, Stuart.
Well, that was a great performance. His understanding of how to find space was brilliant today. And, of course, he scored two really good goals.
And now they get the ball rolling. Over it comes.